3, 2, 1. Hey everybody, it's Charlie Danger 82, and look who we got. We got Chogdor 6135, Schmidaldi, and Red Wolf Boy, and we are playing Battleborn. Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey Charlie.
So last week we sent poor Wolf to its death, and now we're going to be recruiting the legendary warrior by helping him get a much needed recharge. So we are now going to play advanced. We were playing normal. We were dicking around with advanced before and barely got out with our lives. So we're just going to switch back down to normal. Because
yeah,
it was a challenge. It's a Dodge Challenger. Hunting for weeks.
Time for it to get real meta.
Oh, it is going to get meta because there's going to be Caldarius trying to rescue a Caldarius. Caldarius Rucker from Hootie and the Blowfish.
I heard a few of his tunes. He seems to carry pretty well.
I like him.
Has there ever been a movie where a character goes back in time specifically to save himself?
Time cop.
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
what did you
I mean,
say,
he didn't know, but...
Charlie?
Time cop.
You mean, like, intentionally? Like, hey, I have to go back and help me?
Yeah.
That one Dexter's Laboratory movie.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Never saw that. I'll have to, because there's always a concept, like, going back in time and... Where you either go forward in time and kill your future self, or you go back in time to make sure someone's dead. But I've never seen specifically to save yourself from something that happens in your past.
It has to have been done before.
It probably has.
All stories have been told.
Pretty much.
Hold on, Wolf. I'm coming for you.
Except
Red
for the
Marquee.
Story
Red Wolf
Jay
as Marquee. Charlie Danger as Oscar Mike. Chogdor is Galilea, and Schmidaldi is Caldarius.
Saving the guy we're supposed to be saving.
We don't have much time, Caldarius. Your jailers are coming, so here's the deal. We get you out of here alive, and you help us kill Rindane. I don't need
The main power plant's damaged beyond repair.
Right.
Please, any ideas? According to these schematics from the UPR, an auxiliary power station was built in the caves but never brought online.
Schematics. Oh yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, did we get the jerks below us as well?
No, not yet.
Alright.
The jerks are gonna blow us?
Nice.
No! Stop that.
No, they don't do a good job of it.
Stop that.
Hey man, you said it, bro.
Bruh. Uh-oh. It's Hylas.
Oh, what's this right here?
We are just... killing the shit out of these trolls. Do they ever stop? Is there a portal over here or something?
I don't know, I'm looking down to see.
There's one behind you. Right. I'm killing this thing right now.
Jesus.
Whoa.
I wish I could see myself right now.
Oh, I'm on fire.
You're on fire.
Trust me, from what I'm seeing, you look pretty darn cool.
Can't wait to watch this video and stare at myself. Never thought I'd say that.
I am going to make it a point not to look at Dave for the entire video.
Yeah.
All right, Dave.
But just like every other video.
Oh, boy. Well, technically, I can't look at Dave because, well, I can't see Dave.
My old friend.
Oh, God. Look at you running around and doing pirouettes and throwing out lasers. Look at you.
Should we activate the power source?
Oh, I thought we did.
That is something we should do, yes.
You're supposed to shoot it, right?
Okay. Nah, we just stand here.
Is pretty cool.
You're like Captain America.
I am. I even have skills which make my shield bounce around to other targets.
Oh. What the hell is he doing?
Everyone loves to hate Cleese, including me.
Oh.
It's a fair bet that something isn't pleased about your presence there. Prepare yourselves.
Awful lot of build up here.
Wave star.
We're building up a whole lot of traps.
Are we? Oh, yeah. New challenge.
Yep. This is gonna be great because they're all pretty much gone. Oh no, here they come.
Oh, we got it this time.
Wow, we
it did activate.
Did
too
get
early
it this time.
Time.
Wow, it normally does activate way too early. I just say activate. God damn.
Oh, there's a anchor on the roof.
Ah, gotcha.
On the ceiling or whatever.
I was supposed to be a fiddler. Eh, I don't know.
Ah.
I threw my shield at it, that's about as most as I can do.
I was in that play.
Oh, I moved faster in corruption form, that's good knowing.
Oh, there's another one, okay.
Let's see. Sure.
Next wave starts in 15.
How we doing? How we doing, Thumper Turret? You good? Good. Wave start.
Take a right.
Wave on wave.
Wave on me.
Well, there's some craziness going on over there. Yeesh.
Oh, I unlocked my ult.
Damn.
So did I.
Oh, I'm gonna wreck so many things once I figure out what I'm doing.
Oh wait, that's right, I have a sniper rifle. I forgot.
Surprise! Yeah. It's like happy birthday to myself. And then the
happy
ground.
Happy birthday to the ground!
Wow.
Okay, hold on, jump down.
Yep.
That was a goof.
Oh, there is one right next to the turret. You get away from that turret. I made that turret with my own 2 feet.
What on earth? I just turned into a pit of despair. Literally. That's my ult, as I sink into the ground, and then I emerge from underneath like death itself. Wow. No wonder people like playing this guy like.
Ooh.
He's clipped this.
I have to kill 400 more generate enemies, and I will unlock, Atticus.
Atticus?
Yeah.
To kill 400 mockingbirds.
Oh, wow. You just got literal. Literarial.
Wow, he got all Atticus on us.
Hey, I think we got him.
Yeah, we did. High velocity ammo, disruption rounds. Yeah. Oh. Facility control is your next destination. There we go. Get moving. If Caldarius is located before he's ready for combat, he won't stand a chance. Alright. That went really, really smoothly. Smoother than it usually does. Where'd everybody go?
You said that like it's a bad thing.
No, no. Just surprising.
I have to admit, I do like Galilee a lot now.
There we go.
She makes her a very good and very damaging tank.
Alright.
Okay, she's almost like Hades, Jake.
She was like what?
She's like Hades.
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
The benefits of the tank with none of the drawbacks.
Okay. So when we get to the part where one of us has to go into the room, who wants to go?
That's gonna be Dave.
It's gonna be Dave? Okay.
We don't have to do it on this level, though, I thought.
Yeah, we do.
Oh.
Don't we?
We don't.
Oh, yeah, we don't. We did that last level.
No, it's level 2, yeah. Not level 1, but level 2.
Uh-oh.
This is something special. Guys, we
can't
do
candy.
Wow.
Oh, God. All right.
We gotta go around, Jake. Here? This way.
Yeah. Oh, the okay.
Yeah.
Up the stairs. Up the stairs. I run very fast. I don't know why. Why am I running this fast?
Maybe you have a speed boost on?
Ow.
Not that I'm aware of.
Extra life.
Have fun with that.
Fire? I was born of this, John.
No shooting my turret. Oh, I'm in trouble here.
Got him.
Trap over here, we should probably take out. Jake, I'll let you do that since you're a ranged character.
You got it.
You have that advantage, I definitely don't.
It's dead.
Power redirection. Thank you. Failed. System reboot required. Please stand by. Reboot? Wait! Please don't reboot! Please don't reboot! You can't tell me what to do. Initializing system reboot.
You can't tell me what to do. Wow.
So, Caldarius has a lore achievement for doing so many double jumps, so if you see just jumping around for no goddamn reason.
That's, hey, man.
That's I didn't realize he had that achievement, huh? I wish I had known this.
You do you, man. You do you.
Yeah, you do you, and I'll do me. We won't do Strong each
man,
other.
You just keep what you're doing, man.
That's a very nice poem.
Sorry, I'm watching an unhealthy amount of Philip DeFranco. And that's what he says that a lot.
What, the strong man thing?
No, the you do you, man.
Oh. Well, I'd say that's really weird. That's really.
Yeah, I know. That's very niche.
Niche? Right. Niche is good.
That's very niche.
You should get the cream for that.
Oh.
Oh, they're all down there now.
Yup.
Huh. Should be where, you know? comment.
Sorry. That just struck me as abnormally funny. Increases the effective explosive range of a... Yeah, why not? Oh, can't.
Tried that one before. Whee!
Oh, all right, that's a thing.
Slaying on him.
So I saw that. Frankly, I was shocked. Didn't know what was going on.
Yeah, let me drop this. That'll help.
Okay.
That was easy.
Wow, that was...
That was really easy.
That was... Wow.
I'm proud of our ability.
Can't stop, won't stop being awesome!
Very good, George, you're right.
Go ahead and go.
Your first mistake was to follow me. Your second was coming up close.
New challenge. Evolve thralls. Okay,
which
one
is a
more.
Funny thing to hear a sniper say.
Nice.
Considering that had an area of effect bubble that actually does its job very well.
I thought that bubble didn't do that much damage.
Well, when you combine the effects and then stacking damage with multiple abilities, yeah, it really does do a lot more. And it does help having a higher reload speed, I've noticed.
Oh, there's a boss thing up there. I want to kill it.
Well, it's coming to you.
Whoa. Yes!
My kill.
Michael who? Ah!
George and I are fighting over murdering.
Well, I got one, so, you know.
Apparently, I had a lore achievement, kill 100 Jedi enemies while corrupted. Already got that.
Oh.
Nice.
That's pretty cool. Wow, yeah. Galea does kill a lot of things.
Did you say it was a trophy, though?
No, it's just a lore thing. You know how I am about lore.
Podcast by Aaron Minky.
Yeah, fucking that data clone, son of a bitch. Thanks, Charlie. Appreciate that.
I see what you did there.
Semi-pity laugh.
I see what you did.
Help my friends!
Got some good news for once. Nova located a gaggle of inactive minion units while she was scouring.
I definitely thought those were the bad guys. I was like, alright, here we go.
Yeah, me too.
I was always wondering where those minions were.
Fuck them off!
Thanks, Yandy. Yeah, I just got a board challenge. Nice.
So far, 0-0 on Primal Thralls.
Telling ya. It's too bad that... Jake, it's too bad that you're not a fan of all things spooky. Because that lore podcast, it's so well done.
I might check it out. I'm currently still, like, going through...
Oh, don't you dare fall off that edge.
Who is hitting me?
Ow.
No.
The One-Shot Podcast.
Okay.
Definitely more episodes because I listen to them while I'm at work.
That's fair. That is fair.
Eventually,
another one shot.
I'm gonna need
And after lockdown's done too.
Oh yeah, that's true.
All right, I got right side.
But yeah, as the kids say, that lore podcast is fire.
That lore is on fire.
Everything's on fire.
Fire for you,
just this
fire
once,
for you.
Everybody burns.
Okay.
You mean I haven't killed a single person since I came to this planet?
Not for lack of trying, mind you.
Real talk.
Which wasn't true, because I hadn't even killed Nappa at that point.
Yeah, I guess he did, technically.
Uh-oh. Well, you know, Team Four Star does put in... Okay, we're going for it here. Does go for continuity errors intentionally, so...
That is true.
All right, for CPs.
Now I'm going to train with you.
Comedy purses, yo.
Or Goten, now I'm training with you.
Did you just read my mind? How'd you do that, Muffin Button?
Reviving.
But I didn't even install that button.
Also, when I was on Earth, I learned how to sense energy. How'd you do that? I don't
know. You know what this means? Power levels are bullshit.
Let's see. Inferno Trap. Yeah.
I've begun to like the shocky traps. Oh, don't forget to build a drone.
I got an assault one out.
I built
Dude doesn't like a good old fashioned assault.
I started the car!
Are there any, there's no turrets on the top, is there?
No, just.
I don't know. Is there a way even? Oh, yeah, there's. Nope, just looks like drones. Darn it.
What's the big yellow dot that's on the map?
That would be a power core where you can get a lot of shards.
Okay.
Because money's.
A lot of shards.
So, you know,
and you know, since you're like the 1%, you should probably go for that.
No, to like buy gear or buy turrets and stuff, like in game.
No. It's worth it though. I'm up 3,000, so.
Yeah, I'm sitting pretty good right now, too. Although, if this was a multiplayer match, we'd all be scrambling for it.
Yup.
I'm on the roof. I'm off the roof.
Oh, they're inside.
Yeah! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do!
Are they inside? Where are they?
They're on top.
I don't see any.
There we go.
Yeah, have really fun in that temporal vortex of death, you morons.
Oh my god. Stop clawing me. Really?
The traps are killing me faster than I can pull off a shot. Did you say we went a little overboard?
No.
Fair enough.
We still have to fight the boss. There's no such thing as overboard when you're murdering.
I think I made a profit.
Well, I'm very happy with that new ability Oscar Mike has.
What's that mutation you got?
I have the airstrike, but the mutation is basically the airstrike gets pulled down on me, and I can move around while I'm using it. So it's essentially running around with, like, just missiles exploding all around you, so you're basically a death blossom of sorts.
You're kind of like Galileo with a gun.
More like a death blossom.
Yeah, I didn't notice that's me in the middle of the room. Look, it's me.
I saw that. I just noticed that. And
I
came in just to look at you.
If I touch it, does everything explode and time get broken?
Only one way to find out, man. Go touch yourself.
Maybe
it's on me twice.
Is that gay or masturbation? I'm not sure.
Oh, boy. Look at all these dudes.
Yeah, they didn't even get a chance to break the glass. Oh, there's a hole. Yeah, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I got the top part.
Ein, zwei, drei.
You can't get past my corruption field?
Some of them did make it through.
Yes, I don't like them.
There's stuff that's inside or on the top level. Oh wow, they're at the thing.
They're at the thing?
Yeah, I got. I'll defend the outside.
Shit.
If you guys want to go.
All right.
Ahead.
They're coming in from the rough.
Okay. Wow.
I have a fancy of.
You guys are now on fire.
A fancy of owls.
Oh, nice.
One for you, and one for you.
Is that what a group of owls is called? Fancy?
I believe so.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
Asking the question. Yeah.
That's the most extravagant shit I think I've ever heard in my life.
Oh, my screen is just a blurry of attacks right now. I have no idea what's going on.
So, like, Iggy Azalea might be part owl.
That makes worlds of sense, actually.
Mine.
What if she's just a group of owls in, like, a human costume?
They're like Space Jam, the aliens, with a guy with just a trench coat.
Yeah. No,
it's
you mean Men in Black? Dave, you mean Men in Black and not Space Jam?
No, Space Jam! Go watch Space Jam, the part where they steal the talent. It's five aliens in a trench coat.
That's right. Oh, okay.
Space Jam knowledge.
Oh boy.
I thought you meant the alien that was operating.
To be fair, it is his favorite movie of all time. We have.
It is.
Weird parallels there.
Yes.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if one of them was inspired by the other.
Who knows?
Definitely, probably Men in Black was inspired by Space Jam. 100% willing to bet on that.
Okay.
Well, yeah, Space Jam is amazing.
Let's see. We got guys coming in from the other side too, so
yeah,
I'm
me
going
and Jake
to.
Side for sure.
Oh yeah,
you guys so Mike, you need you got this.
Yeah, if you are soon.
Show
planned.
Up.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah.
Stop bleeding. It's all over my fancy suit.
You'll have to get
everything
that.
Everything near me burns.
You're going to have to get that dye cleaned.
Speaking of dye.
Oh, see?
Yeah, Jake and I got this part locked down.
Oh, George and I are doing just fine over here, guy.
I must protect myself.
Houdini's
from
doing
yourself.
Pretty well. Angst vai die.
Oh, shitty dodge.
That was amazing. Okay. 6 minutes. 6 minutes. Sir, 6 seconds.
I can do this.
Some of them got passed.
I see
that.
Fixed.
Marquis has a sinister laugh. I like him.
That's why they spawned him on top. Look. There are spawners up top. We need to get up there.
Uh-oh.
Or not. Never mind.
I need to see myself in my moment of glory.
No, not yet. First,
nice.
We have to,
No. He just broke up.
Oh, is he
bad guy.
It's me.
Shoot him.
I don't know how I should feel about that.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Yikes.
By the way, it's storming outside, so if I suddenly disconnect, it's because I've been electrocuted and I've been sucked into the game.
Jake is Caldarius.
Well, you better get good then, because we're going to need you in there. Man on the inside.
That's right. We got to take out his personal guard.
Yes. Where is his personal guard? I'm trying to find it right now.
I'm finding one of them.
Yeah?
I think I am.
I'm trying to find
one.
Oh, no,
all I
see
right now is just explosions.
I'm
hard to make. Okay. Yep.
There we go.
Got his personal guard.
Where'd he go?
He's right over here.
Get to it, Caldaris.
Oh. Yeah, come here. I want to be your friend. I want to be your friend. Let me just stand right next to you for a little bit.
Just running behind Oscar Mike is probably the best thing.
Oh, God, this is...
Wow.
This is...
He's not even going to make it outside.
He's not going to make it outside. Dude, oh, my God, we... We wrecked
him. Obliterated and mullered.
That is... personal wow. best. Personal best
well,
right there.
Usually he's outside.
Yeah, usually the fight goes outside. Out here, but, yeah.
Watch the watch the game break for a little bit.
Well, let's watch Caldarius be cool here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, look, it's Caldarius and Caldarius.
It's like the greatest TV show of all time.
Caldarius 2, get out of the way. Caldarius Prime is doing something
He just...
Yeah, I could totally do that if I wanted to. But
only if you wanted to, though.
I just don't want to right now.
Right? It's okay, man. It's fine.
He destroyed that ship like we destroyed Hyle's.
We left Hyle in a pile of hurts.
That's coming close.
Yeah, details.
It's okay.
Details.
It's okay, we can revive. We're the good
cool guys.
Cool
guys don't look at explosions.
Coming at you?
Unfortunately, that means the cool guys miss out on all the cool sights.
Coming at you like Cleopatra, as the game grumps would say. There we go. We get anything cool?
I'm not sure yet. I'm loading. I felt cool. Does that count?
Yeah,
you know
loot pack.
I will sanction that.
I got a blue gear.
I got a blue gear too. Oh my
blue
god, I got
gear.
A blue gear too.
I got a new taunt.
No.
Yeah. Apparently, I don't know what I did to get this taunt, but I got it.
You know, if you equip that new taunt, could it be that you just put your taunt on?
That is very awesome.
On that note, folks, thank you very much for watching. This has been Battleborn Part 3. I've been Charlie Danger 82. That's been Trogzor 6135. That's been Schmanaldi, and that's been Red Wolf Boy. We really do appreciate you guys watching. Please remember to tune in next week, where we're going to go to the archive. But for now, if you'd be so inclined, if you like what you see, click subscribe and like down below. We really appreciate it, right here on youtube.com/teamdebah. And if you have the time, why don't you zap on over to teamdebah.com, where we have awesome things like the pull list that Jake puts out every Wednesday, where he tells you what comic books you should be reading for the week. Our podcast that comes out every Thursday with a rotating cast of awesome people that's available on Stitcher, SoundCloud, iTunes, and Player FM. And of course, we have the monthly monthly Loot Crate review from Jamie. So, while you're over there, you might want to click right on that top banner that says No Scope Glasses. That's one of our sponsors, and we'd love you to check out their stuff. If you want really great gaming glasses that won't break the bank, and if you hate eye strain and love games, this is the product for you. They're really awesome, affordable gaming glasses. They're comfortable. They just came out with the new Andromeda model, which is really cool looking. But yeah, check it out, noscopeglasses.com, proud sponsor of Team DBAH. So thank you very much, folks. We'll see you next week for another episode of Battleborn. And please remember, until then, don't be a hero. Good night.